Hello children, today I am going to discuss ratio and proportion. A ratio is a comparison of two quantities of the same kind with same unit and is obtained on dividing first quantity by the second one. Here two numbers are given, 15 kilogram and 20 kilogram. I want to find the ratio. So 15 kilogram is to 20 kilogram, ultimately 15 kilogram by 20 kilogram, 3 kilogram is cut, unit is cut, ultimately by reducing I am getting 3 by 4. So ratio is coming 3 is to 4. So a ratio does not have any unit. 3 and 4 are called the terms of the ratio. First term is called antecedent and the second term is called consequent. Since ratio is a fraction, both of its terms, now numerator and denominator, can be multiplied or divided by the same non-zero number. Here one ratio 3 is to 4. I am multiplying both the terms by 3. I am getting 9 is to 12. Again, 9 is to 12, another ratio. I want to reduce it. Here you are finding that 9 is divided by 3. 12 is divided by 3 and ultimately I am getting 3 by 4, 3 is to 4. So in both the cases you are finding 3 is multiplied or 3 is divided. This 3 is called common factor. A ratio can be of 3 terms, 4 terms. And how to convert a fractional ratio into whole number ratio? Here you have to find out the LCM of the denominators. 6 and 9, HCM is coming 18. If you multiply 18 with both the terms, then it will be reduced to whole number ratio. Now here one sum, divide rupees 720 between Avik and Ananya in the ratio 4 is to 5. So solution how to do? Amount to be divided, that is 720. Given ratio is 4 is to 5. Sum of the ratio terms is coming 4 plus 5 equal to 9. Now Avik's share is coming 4 by 9 into rupees 720. Ultimately it is coming rupees 320. Ananya's share equal to rupees 80 into 5 by 9 equal to rupees 400. Avik and Ananya get rupees 320 and rupees 400 respectively. Here another sum I am showing. Two numbers are in the ratio 10 is to 11. Their sum is 168. Find the numbers. So ratio of the numbers 10 is to 11. Let the common factor be x. Then the numbers are 10x and 11x. By problem 10x plus 11x equal to 168. By solving we are getting x equal to 8. Now the first number is 10x equal to 10 into 8 equal to 80. And second number 11x, 11 into 8 equal to 88. So the numbers are 80 and 88. And here is the worksheet. 5 questions are there. You are supposed to work out in your exercise book. Thank you.